Machinima.com. They're the company that wears fancy pants. Guitar Master X7. You know that weird flavor in your mouth that you woke up with? Yeah, that was me. My name is Johnson Gerald Walker. I'm the number one highest paid military hitman in all the world. I'm held responsible for over 15,000 kills, and am completely off all records in any country.
Breaker!
Take him down!
I've been hired today by a mystery man, an enigma of sorts. He runs some kind of graffiti ring.
Die!
Can you fucking reach out?
All I know is, he's paying me $15 million, stone cold cash, just to take down one man. And with work like that, I'm not about to ask any questions. Why don't you just tell us your fucking mother's maiden name, too?
My name is Daddy Gale Walker, meh.
Hey, Master Chief, is your refrigerator running?
You do realize that I have caller ID, right?
What the fuck? I hit pound 86!
I think Valhalla is pound 88.
God damn it. I'm not in Valhalla.
I'm gonna come over there right now and kick your ass.
Just try. You'll never get past my obscenely large army.
Yeah, by the way, I've been meaning to ask, what the hell is up with that?
Well, can you rephrase the question?
Well, I mean, like, obviously you spent a lot of money on them. There were a few guys with assault rifles, sniper. I think I killed a guy with a turret back there, too.
Well, I mean, I guess I see what you're saying. So, what's the matter with that?
Well, you're a graffiti syndicate. What are they for?
Oh, that's easy. They're for,
I really wish he was the worst supervillain trying to kill me right now.
Master Chief will fall right into my trap!
Hey, can I get on that thing to check my MySpace?
Fuck MySpace!
I sure hope you don't get inexplicably killed.
What?
You know, like, wouldn't it suck if, like, we're standing here, right, and we're the entrance guys where the enemy has the element of surprise, and, like, one of us gets killed off and it's sent-
Don't make me fire in your general direction with my eyes closed!
Shut it!
Alright, good. You missed me.
Oh. Son of a bitch!
You're gonna leave this world the same way you entered it! Through your mother's vagina!
Yeah, well... Wait, what?
Suck my fucking balls!
So, I'm guessing heat-seeking missiles were one of those seemed like a good idea at the time kind of thing.
Get off my plane, faggot!
Okay.
Hey, what's up? I'm Pete.
Oh, hey, is that the guy we're supposed to be shooting at?
Yes. Yes, it is. Hands up, bitch!
Drop your weapon, douchebag!
Fuck my life!
Motherfucker!
Tally-ho there, Bob!
Why, hello there, Jim. What are you up to on this fine morning?
Not much, old chap. I was just about to kill myself.
That sounds like a well-splendid idea. Mind if I join you?
Oh, that would be jolly good, old chap.
Okay, just take your gun and point it at your head.
What, like this?
Yes, exactly. Now on three. One, two, three.
God damn. Jubax. What the fuck?
We need the bomb. Now.
Okay, Spartan, but, where is milk?
What?
You know, milk. It's the second one on the list.
Wait, what the fu- Arby, did you take my shopping list?
Oh, it seems I did, Spartan.
You bombed turkey, didn't you?
Honestly, Spartan, will anyone miss it?
Stick this in your blowhole and suck it!
Jim, why the fuck did you bring a harpoon?
I don't know. It seemed like a good idea at the time.
Oh, son of a
What now, Master Chief? You see this shit? To kill all of us, you would need some sort of gun that shoots multiple bullets at once in some sort of a burst or something. But not that one. That one's dumb.
Yeah, no.
Take aim!
Oh my god, I think I might actually get him.
Let's see, one shot left. What kind of havoc can I wreak? Too easy. No, too purple. Nah, too bald. Nah, too that guy.
That worked out better than expected. Now time to...
No. No. No fucking way! Are you getting these things?
Master Chief, give up. We got assorted shit like tanks and warthogs and what does that have again?
It is called a Dougal and I love it.
Yeah, and we have a Dougal too. So, Master Chief, you gonna surrender?
No.
Fuck! I was sure the Dougal would have gotten to it.
Blow him to it!
Cut of a bat!
Oh my god! Run for your life! He's got the Halo 1 pistol!
Run, Dougal! Oh,
son of a bitch! Get out of here!
Fucking no!
No!
Fuck!
Fuck!
run like a pussy! Ah, get me out of here! Ah!
Oh, goddamn, this horde controls like a fat foot dick! Fucking hell!
Get me out of here! Ah! Oh, cocksucker! Die!
Yeah, I'm okay. I'll be the one sole surviving soldier who will live to tell this tale of greatness, and I will be a hero amongst them. Ah, fuck!
Two shots. He's not worth the ammo.
Chief guy is really tough and sexy, but you can take him, right, boss?
Have you been watching this? He just killed a guy with a fucking shark. I don't stand a chance.
What the hell was that?
God damn it!
I'll show you to use me for transportation.
Shit, where'd you go?
This scenario seemed familiar.
Huh?
I got somewhere I need to be. You've got my ride.
What was that sound? Go check outside.
Hello? Anybody there?
Oh shit.
You destroyed public property. You tried to kill me and my friend, and worst of all, you prank called me. Collect long distance outside my network. Time to die.
Okay, fine. I see how this is gonna go down, but I must warn you, I'm highly trained in French military combat.
Wait, is that really something?
Ha! See you later, bitch!
Damn it, why didn't I see that coming?
Don't you ever give up?
Only on occasions when I have something better to do. And right now, that's just not the case.
That's actually pretty depressing.
Yeah, I usually don't have much to do. Whoa, what the hell just happened?
Say hello to my little friend.
Suck this!
Yes.
Now what are you gonna do, Master Chief? I have two guns and you're out of ammo.
How the fuck did you do that? You just pulled two guns out of mid-air. Where were you keeping them? You know what, never mind, I don't wanna know.
This isn't over. You wouldn't dare-
Fuck you.
You may have defeated me, but you'll never stop. The giant graffiti robot that launches nuclear weapons for some reason.
Wait, what the fuck did he just say?
Dude, what the fuck?
What?
Why the fuck you shaking it so much?
Dude, I just gotta let the last few drops out.
Sure! Faggot.
Dude, you're the one looking at my dick!
Yeah, well at least I ain't jacking off to
it! Not fucking jacking off, queer!
Really? Cause it looks to me like you've got a halfie!
What the fuck? No! I'm just well endowed!
Oh yeah? Prove it!
What?
What, now you're gonna be a defensive pussy about it? I'll bet it's half solid right now! Prove to me that it's not!
Alright, motherfucker, I call your bluff! Touch that shit! I dare you! Come on! This lip is a goddamn noodle!
Fine!
Okay!
I will!
Then do it! Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god!
Don't worry, Chief, I got this one!
You're a bitch!
Well, I guess I'm officially way too far past high to recognize reality. There is no way Dick could have pulled that off.
Silly Master Chief, aren't you hallucinating? I think you learned a very valuable lesson about sharing today. Now follow me to the land of cream puffs!
I think that one of the hairs on my ass is being pulled by my kilt. Oh!